We were having our language arts as usual, and suddenly, my earring fell off. "Where is my earring?" I told Amanda. "Amanda, do you see anything in my earring?" She said, "No. Yes, I do see something in your shoulder. Is it a bead or something? I don't know. Or it maybe be my ring. Oh no, where's the cap? Where's the bottom? Let's find it. Come on. Oh, I found it. I found it. Here. Thank you, Amanda." So she put the bottom in the earring, and finally, I found it. "Miss Edith, can you put it on?" "Yes." Her hand was so big, the earring was so small that Miss Edith could not barely, almost barely even put it on. The end.